Two people charged in a road rage shooting that left a 6-year-old boy dead in Orange County will stand trial. This morning, a judge decided there is enough evidence to try Marcus Ayres and Wynn Lee. They're accused in the shooting death of Aiden Leos on the 55 freeway in the city of Orange. He was in the back seat of his mother's car as she was driving him to school last May. Police believe that Lee was driving and Ayres was the shooter. The city of LA is about